finally, Phil, we're alone. Got rid of him. Hello.
He's a bit of a pain today, isn't he?
it's not been well.
I know, that's still grumpy.
He's not grumpy. He's definitely not grumpy now because he's out there getting fish and chips. Listen, if this was smelly vision, he's having a lovely time because we have got not just any old fish and chips, but the best fish and chips in Britain. Have you had a taste, Damon?
I have had a taste. And this is the cup on this FA Cup day as well, our FA Cup weekend. And here is Nick and here is David, the Millers, who are the fish and chip champions of the year. And I'm just about to sample exactly why.
Would you like some salt and vinegar on that, Damon?
Well, what would you, David, put the secret down to? Is it the batter? Is it...
Can we tell him? Yeah, we can. It's just hard work, Eamon, and dedicated to doing it. That's the secret of doing good fish and chips.
Now, your shop, which draws people in by the hundreds, it's where?
In Haxby, York, North Yorkshire.
We are now going to cross live by satellite to Haxby,
fantastic,
West Yorkshire, here now, to see what business is like, because it is lunchtime.
Yeah.
And everybody's waving, there's a lot of people. And you have your regulars at this time of the day?
Very much so, yeah, very much so.
It's Fish and Chip Friday after all, so... Yeah.
And Friday would be your busiest day of the week?
Yeah, certainly is.
And in fairness, it's not everybody that can do fish and chips.
It's an art form.
Do you know what I want to ask you? A lot of shops have this sign up where they say, traditional fish and chips, right?
Yep.
What other type of fish and chips are there?
There's only traditional, I think, don't you?
Traditional.
Yeah.
But you've got the secret. What did it feel like to lift the trophy?
Unbelievable. You
know, amazing.
Amazing. Cannot describe it.
I think you should have a wee chip as well with all this.
Yeah.
Phil Vickery thinks he can improve on this with little sides, which we're going to do shortly. Yeah. Anything you would prefer as a side, do you recommend?
Well, we make homemade tartar sauce in the shop.
Yeah.
Our customers love that. So
if
he makes one of them, then that'd be great.
Well, listen, thank you both very much indeed. Congratulations.
Thank you.
The trophy is all yours.
Thank you.
Lift it, enjoy it there.
We got it.
The only thing I would worry about being a fish and chip proprietor, do you not stink the next day?
No.
You'd get the smell out of your clothes, out of your hair. What? You're just saying that. You can't smell it anymore.
Why don't you come in here and, you know?
No, because I'm going up to sample the sides. I'm bringing some of this up to them, and they're going to dip it in lots of things.